Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.
Do you have anemia? Do you know someone who has it? Certainly, at some point in your life, you must have heard of anemia. It happens because of an iron deficiency in blood and can be caused by hemorrhages or because of a diet poor in iron. In this case, it is usually recommended eating more foods rich in iron, which are usually dark in color, such as beets, plum, black beans, and even chocolate. Symptoms of anemia include weakness, weariness, tiredness, and pale skin. Did you know that you can make juices to alleviate these symptoms and treat anemia? Some of these juices are delicious, and we will teach you 6 amazing recipes. Learn them now. Pineapple and parsley. Pineapple and parsley juice is great for anemia since it is rich in iron and vitamin C. In a blender, mix 3 slices of pineapple, 1/2 cup of parsley, and 1/2 glass of water. Drink immediately to avoid that vitamin C oxidizes and the juice loses all its properties. Orange and spinach. Orange and spinach juice is a great source of vitamin A and B complex vitamins. In a blender, mix 1 cup of orange juice and 1/2 cup of spinach leaves. Drink immediately. Lemon, kale, and broccoli. Broccoli is rich in vitamin B5. Kale is rich in iron and chlorophyll, which helps increase oxygen levels and the amount of red blood cells, while lemon is rich in vitamin C. All of this makes this juice great to fight anemia. In a blender, combine the juice of 2 lemons, 2 kale leaves, and 1 bunch of broccoli. Blend until smooth and drink right after. Passion fruit and parsley. Passion fruit and parsley juice is great for reducing the symptoms of anemia. Parsley is rich in iron and folic acid, being very efficient to treat anemia. Just mix 1 big passion fruit, 1 glass of water, and 2 tablespoons of parsley in a blender, and drink right after. Acerola and kale. The juice made of acerola cherry and kale is rich in vitamin A, B complex vitamins, calcium, and iron. In a blender, mix 10 acerola cherries, 1 kale leaf, and 1/2 glass of water. Drink immediately. Orange, watercress, and strawberry. Rich in vitamins and minerals, this juice helps strengthen the immune system and improves your mood, fighting anemia symptoms. In a blender, mix 1 cup of watercress, 1 cup of orange juice, and 6 strawberries. Drink immediately. Orange, apricot, and lemongrass. Orange, lemongrass, and apricot are an amazing combination for juice rich in iron, vitamins, and minerals necessary for good health. Besides that, they help avoid anemia. In a blender, combine 6 apricots, 1 orange, and 1 lemongrass stalk and mix. Drink right after. Besides these juices, which are super yummy and also a great way of avoiding anemia, your doctor may also recommend some supplements, such as ferrous sulfate, in cases of iron deficiency anemia. Besides that, it is worth it to remember that, when drinking any of these juices, the symptoms of anemia tend to disappear. If you want, you can drink these juices every day, but remember to also include more iron-rich foods in your diet. If your symptoms don't go away, talk to a doctor to run some tests and identify the cause of your symptoms.
If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.